how to share your message with everybody. Because we feel like sharing. You ask anybody, Swami said, Swami said, Swami. And so what? If you ask him, when did he say? He cannot say that. In what context he said? He cannot say that. But Swami said, everybody says it. Well, this is very funny. How to share, not simply quoting, not simply repeating like a parrot. How to share your message is a question put to Swami. This is his direct answer. Your practice of my teachings is enough of sharing with everybody. I know, let me not mention the name of that Balavika's guru. She was speaking on peace that morning because she is an expert on human values, and few hundreds of Balavika's gurus assembled, and she was speaking on peace. Shanti, 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 there is no shanti on your face. And your shouting has no shanti. So I will have shanti when I get out of that meeting. Outside. So, when you have no shanti in your words and your expression, you speak on shanti, ridiculous. You make fun of it. Similarly, the best way to share Baba's message is to practice and to be a role model to everyone in the community. And further, Swami says, you may want to spread my message, but there's a greater thing. Swami's actions are enough of sharing his message with everyone. Swami's actions of charity, Swami's actions of sacrifice, Swami's actions of supreme love, that is enough of sharing with the rest of the community. May Bhagavan be with you forever ever. Thank you very much for your time and being with us this morning. Thank you very much.